Okay, this is a rotary copper oil burner. Let's fire it up. Spins at 6,000 RPM. There she is, she's going. It's pretty quiet. It's a fair old jet of air coming out of there. Bearings are a bit shit in it. Yeah. I suspect this was originally used for training this unit, hence why the wiring was cut out of it. But this is me we're talking about. I can rejoin any wiring. That's all been redone. In the back. Still spinning. Next step, see if we can get this thing to actually burn.